What is going on, everybody? It's the Hamstring Gamer. Welcome back to another Madden video. In this video, I'm going to show you guys another really good coin making method that usually works very well on Fridays and Saturdays. But please do subscribe and press the bell next to the subscribe button so that way you guys get notified whenever I upload. Also, please do like and comment because it does help me get discovered more on YouTube. Anyways, let's get right into the video. So the set we'll be talking about is this 95 overall Ghost of Madden Pass player. To complete the set, you guys need 393 overalls. Now, there's two ways you guys can do the set. Both ways are good, so I'm going to show you guys both of the ways. The first way is by simply buying each 93 overall. Now, I'm currently recording this on a Thursday. I think I'll be uploading this on a Saturday. So by the time you guys watch this video, hopefully the 93 overalls go way down in price. So right now, it probably costs around 60 to 75K to do the set. But hopefully, by the time you guys are watching this video, you guys can finish the set for around 40 to 60K. So I'm going to show you guys how to snipe the 93 overalls first. So you guys want to go to quality 92 to 93, and then you guys want to go to usually Legends and Ultimate Legends are good programs. So we're going to try Ultimate Legends. So Ultimate Legends is one of my favorite programs to snipe these 93 overalls on. And then you guys just want to go to all offense, and then you guys just want to switch from all offense and all defense a lot. So right now these 93 overalls are going for about 24,000 coins. So we'll buy this one for 24K. And we can usually finish the set for about 72K. So about 70 to 75K usually what we can finish the set as of right now. So bam, we'll put him to the 95 overall Ghost of Madden Pass player. So this is the first way you guys can do this method. I'll show you guys the second way soon. Actually, you know what? I forgot to show you guys who you guys can pull. So these are the players you guys can pull from your Ghost of Madden Pass players. So these are the players you guys can pull. I recommend you guys do this method on Fridays and Saturdays, and I recommend you guys sell whoever you guys pull on Tuesdays and Wednesdays, so that way you guys can make as much profit as possible or lose as less coins as you guys can. So right now this method is pretty risky. If I pull Marvin Harrison, I'm losing about 30,000 coins. If I pull Mel Blount, I'm losing about 20,000 coins. If I pull Bo Jackson, I'm losing about 5,000 coins. If I pull Kevin Moy, I'm gaining about 10K. If I pull Michael Shahan, I'm gaining about 20K. So there are three players you guys can pull that will give you guys a lot of profit. So right now, John Randall, Michael Shahan, and Kevin Moy will give me profit, and Marvin Harrison, Mel Blount, and Bo Jackson will lose me profit. So that's who you guys can pull from this pack. Like I said, I want you guys to do this method on Fridays and Saturdays, and then sell your players on Tuesdays and Wednesdays. So let me show you guys how to snipe the 93 overalls once again, and then I'll show you guys the second way to do this method. So you guys want to go to quality 92 to 93s, and then just find these for as cheap as possible. So let's look at Series Redux and see if we can find these for around 24,000 ones. So we'll filter down to all offense and then see if we can find these 93 overalls for around 24,000 coins. Series Redux is another great promo to snipe these 93 overalls on. So let's see if we can find any good 93 overalls. So you know what, we'll snipe this one for 24,000 coins. So it's kind of a 50-50 chance that I make coins and lose coins. So let's put him into the 95 overall Ghost of Madden Pass player set. And like I said, these 93 overalls should be a lot more expensive by the time Saturday and Friday rolls around. I'm currently quoting this on a Thursday. So these are the prices for 93 overalls on Thursday. So these aren't going to be the prices on Saturdays. Just keep that in mind. So let's look at some other promos. Let's look at flashback. Maybe flashbacks are kind of generous. So let's check the 93 overalls. So now 93 overalls are going for about 30,000 coins. So now let's check. Let's check Ultimate Legends again and see if we can find any good Ultimate Legends for 23k or less, or 24k, sorry. So you know what, for the sake of this video, we'll just buy this one for about we'll buy this autogram for 24,000 coins, and we just finished the set for about 72,000 coins. And yeah, let's put him into the 95 overall Ghost of Madden Pass player set and see who we pull. Right now, it's about a 50-50 chance we make profit. So hopefully we can pull Kevin Moy, Michael Shahan, or John Randall. Let's see who we pull. And we pull Bo Jackson. So with Bo Jackson, we don't lose that much profit. We only lose 5 to 10,000 coins with Bo Jackson. But I'm going to hold on to him until Tuesday or Wednesday, and hopefully I don't lose any coins at all. But that's how you guys do this method. Just wait until Thursday or Friday to, or just wait until Friday or Saturday to do this method, and then hold on to whoever you guys pull, and then wait until Tuesday or Wednesday to sell those players. So now let me show you guys the second way to do this method. So the second way to do this method is by completing a whole another set. Now this method doesn't always work, so I'm going to show you guys how to find out if this method works or not. So how you guys find out if this method works or not is you guys want to count up how much it costs to do the whole set. So it costs about 46k for Josh Jacobs, and for Elton Jenkins it costs about 33k. So that is about 80k, and DeAndre Baker is about 40k. So that's about 120k. So now you guys want to see how much is Nick Bosa going for. So you guys want to look at how much Nick Bosa goes for and then compare that to how much it costs to do the set. And then you guys want to look at the difference between those two. So Nick Bosa sells for about 50,000 coins. It costs about 120,000 coins to do the set. So that's a 70,000 coin difference, which means that this method does not work. You guys usually want to keep the difference below 60,000. So right now, since this set costs 120K and Nick Bosa only goes for 50K, that's a 70K difference. And you guys want to keep it below 60K difference. So right now this method does not work. So only do that method if it's below 60K difference. But you guys want to check up on that method every once in a while, because if that method does work, you guys can potentially make a ton of coins. But that's how you guys do the Ghost of Madden set. Like I said, the 93 overall should be a lot less expensive on Fridays and Saturdays. So just hold on to whoever you guys pull until Tuesdays and Wednesday, and then sell your guys the player then. But anyways, thank you guys for watching the video. I'm the Hanchu Gamer. Love God, throw your heart, my associates, and to love your neighbors as yourself. Please do like, subscribe, comment, and put notifications on for new, because I do upload 2 Madden videos every single day. God bless. Wash your hands, stay home, stay safe. Peace.